Hi, we are going to explain how to set ignition timing on a 1992 Mazda Miata 1.6. First thing to do is to run the car until it gets into operating temperature, then pop the hood and get the tools ready for this job. We will need a timing light, a 12mm wrench and a Phillips screwdriver that I will use as a lever to help rotate the camshaft position sensor, and a paper clip to go as a jump wire. First, we are gonna connect the timing light. But for that we need power, which in this car the battery is on the back. So we must find the blue plug on the left side of the engine bay for positive battery supply. Take the cover off and we have a permanent positive source, where we are going to connect with the red positive clamp. Be sure the clamp don't touch any part of the car during the entire process. The black clamp you can ground on any metal surface you choose, for example the engine bracket. Then we are clamping the inductive pickup around the number one spark plug wire. Note the arrow on direction of the current. And we are good to go. With the car at idle, check the timing that should be 12 degrees before top dead center. Each dot represents 2 degrees. If this is not the case, you need to adjust your timing. First thing I do is a marking on both CAS and cylinder head, so I know where I was if something goes wrong. After that, with the 12mm wrench, undo the CAS screw on the back. Now we need to go for the diagnostic socket and insert a jumper wire between GND and 10 in order to the ECU stop automatically adjusting the timing. With the car at idle, just move counter or clockwise to reach at 12 degrees before top death center as the image shows. Finally, you just need to undo everything and you are good to go. Hope you enjoyed, learned and fixed your car. Please let me know what you think in the comments and see you in the next video.